का नाम आपने कभी नहीं सुना होगा, हिम्मतपुरा। यहाँ के लोगों में बड़ी हिम्मत है, तभी तो रेत को सकमा देके रोज स्कूल चले जाते हैं। जब से मेरे गांव में स्कूल बना है, तब से सुबह सुबह उठकर सबको उठाती हूँ और फिर अपने साथ स्कूल लेके जाती हूँ।
So we started focusing on one issue which will have a multiplier impact. Education for the very poor children, especially girl child, it's very, very satisfying and heartening to see you are in the end making a deep impact in the society, making a true difference for our nation.
One of the focus of Satyabhati schools was that how do we create schools that are happy? That child immediately feels safe, feels reassured that there are people who will look after me.
इंडियन सोसाइटी पिंड बेसिकली भी है ना प्लस टू करी भी नहीं होंगी, पहले कह देंगे ने भी बहुत पढ़ ले बस छोड़ो, बट ये चीज़ मेरी फैमिली ने मैंने कदे नहीं कही। स्कूल ने भी हमेशा ही सपोर्ट की, जो मैं पढ़ती सी उस टाइम दे विच ही कॉन्फिडेंस रेज होया।
In Satyabhati schools in the villages of our country gave us a lot of exposure to the kind of challenges that are being faced by underprivileged children. We thought it was important that we take our learnings, our experiences into the government schools where millions of children of similar background were studying. So therefore the Satyabhati Quality Support Program was born.
My name is Hanuman Lakadong. I love going to school because I can be anyone. Sometimes I can be a painter, a singer, reader, or I can be just myself. Earlier, the school was very boring. Since Bharti Foundation support the school, a lot of my friends have found different ways to express themselves.
We have built a program which can be replicable, which can be scaled up. I believe educating a girl child, you ensure that next few generations will be educated.
In my class, I read about astronauts and stars. My teacher says girls can go to space too. I'm learning about new technology and science so that one day I can go to Mars. My name is Pooja and I want to become an astronaut.
I want to be a football player,
doctor,
engineer,
lawyer,
scientist,
teacher,
architect, IPS officer.
Giving education to a child is not the end of everything. And education without values and value system, to my mind, is not something which we need to give to our kids.
Sapno ki kabhi koi location nahi hoti.
My school has taught me to dream big and I won't stop. जब मैं एक दिन बहुत बड़ी डॉक्टर बन जाऊंगी ना, तो मेरे गांव का नाम सबको पता होगा। सब बोलेंगे वो है रावल का गांव।
Ever since we started, we're adding more and more villages to our education program. We're reaching out to more and more schools, more and more children. We believe we're changing India one village.